It's pretty crazy that unless Mike Evans, Chris Godwin, Cordarrelle Patterson, Scotty Miller, Russell Gage, or Rashad White join the Chiefs and catch a touchdown from Patrick Mahomes, that Josh Gordon will go down in history as the only player to ever catch a touchdown from both Tom Brady and Patrick Mahomes in his career.